Hey guys, Dagan here from PMTV UK with this fantastic little beast. This is the Laney CUB Super 12. You may already be familiar with the term Laney CUB. It was already a thing. This isn't just that in a new, very, very stylish, I must say, box. This is a totally reimagined all-tube amplifier for not a lot of money. Now in this demo, firstly, I'm going to talk about the features and the specs of the fantastic Laney CUB Super 12 before going into some lovely sounds. This thing absolutely sings and it's got some very quirky features in it. Laney are behemoths of the amplifier world. Everyone knows Laney. Everyone knows Laney are good. So this is going to be amazing. Iconic amplifier brand who've now released this amazing little revamped, re-engineered, revalved little affordable all-tube practice amp. This thing's amazing. Two EL84s in the power amp section and two 12AX7s in the preamp section. Three band EQ, super responsive EQ I've noticed on this. It's very, very responsive. A little goes a long way with the EQ. The reverb on this amazing little guy has been pulled directly from the equally as amazing Black Country Customs Secret Path Reverb, the spring algorithm, I must say. So a clean amplifier, loads of headroom, very dynamic with the spring reverb. You know it's going to be good, besides the fact that it's got loads of valves in. This is one of the range. There is other variants, and they all feature the same lovely reverb. There's a boost circuit on the far right. I love the fact that the boost is a red chicken head control. Very, very cool, Laney. The boost has been pulled directly from the Black Country Customs Steelpark boost pedal. So there's a lot in this amplifier, a lot that is for sale separately. So you haven't got, but you haven't got to buy extra pedals. It's already built in to the Super CUB. It features a super robust Laney speaker to handle that 15 watt power, which can be attenuated. We'll get to that shortly. And on the back panel, there is an external speaker output, so you can line out into big old Laney 4x12s if your heart desires, an effects loop, and a foot switch to turn the reverb on and off with an optional FS2 foot switch. I loved the original Laney CUB series. One of my best friends growing up had one, and it always, I have very fond memories of that amazing little amplifier. But this is more than just that in a nice new suit. This has been totally re-engineered and it sounds fantastic. In the intro, I had the boost on. The EQ, the bass and the treble are halfway up and the middle is cranked up to 1 o'clock or 6 as it says on the top. The boost's halfway up and all I did was have the volume down on the guitar. This is a valve amp, so when it's cranked, it sounds great, but when you roll the volume back, cleans up. Who needs a two-channel amplifier? This is the most classic, iconic way of building amplifiers, and now you can get it in this beautiful little small package. Now I've saved the best feature till last. The CUB Super Series by Laney feature attenuators. If you don't know what attenuators are, they are essentially a power soak, because apparently, well, this is 15 watts, and apparently valve amps sound better the louder they are, according to lots of old people on forums. So if you make it as loud as it can go 15 watts, that's pretty quiet, but still has a lot of grunt. I love the fact that it's called a cub because it kind of barks like a bear cub, like with a humbucker, which you'll hear shortly. But you can attenuate it down to 1 watt. So if it's only running 1 watt, you're essentially cranking it, getting it sounding good at a high volume, well, at a high output, but the volume is low because it's only pushing 1 watt. It's really cool. You'll hear the 1 watt in a second. Actually, let's hear it all now, because that's all the specs. Three-band EQ, built-in amazing spring reverb, built-in boost, 12-inch speaker. It looks fantastic with a salt and pepper kind of grill. Effects loop, speaker output, foot switch. You're hearing it through a Strat. Two attack cables, Aston microphone, stealth, specs, specs, specs. Let's talk about that bark I was telling you about. Humbucker, the boost's halfway up, the gain's halfway up. It's got a beautiful kind of mid-range poke to it. It sounds absolutely phenomenal, probably thanks to those EL84s in the power amp section. So the gain is halfway up, the volume is only on 1. I've got the volume on 1, but it's pushing a lot of air. Even though this is 15 watts, I reckon you could rock a small club gig with this, without a shadow of a doubt. The gain over on the far right is halfway up, and the boost is on halfway up as well. So let's play with the boost, and then I'll show you some cleans to end with. How does that sound? So that's the boost with the humbucker. Digital amps are great, but when you play with the volume control of an all-tube amplifier, no matter how big or how small, it really feels different. The dynamics are there, there's clarity, there's headroom. It's really cool. People are going crazy over the Laney CUB Super Series of amplifiers. I have some good friends at Guitar Interactive Magazine. If you haven't already, check out Guitar Interactive Magazine online, on YouTube. A great company that do some great content. They love this just as much as me. It's a cracking amplifier. It's kind of taking the world by storm. Also, they have an amazing guitar player called Nick Jennison, who's a very good friend of mine, who I'm very jealous of how well he can play. Check out his videos. He's absolutely kick-ass Guitar Interactive. But anyways, enough about them and more about this. Let's hear some cleans. So this is boost in. Boost out. So the gain is still halfway. The volume's still only on one. And the EQ hasn't changed at all. Actually, I put the treble up a bit. The treble's on 1 o'clock, the middle's on 1 o'clock, and the bass is at noon, halfway up. So when an amp just feels nice to play, it puts a smile on your face. It hasn't got to be fancy, it hasn't got to have loads of effects and Bluetooth capability. It's just got a lovely kind of, a boutique feel to it. And when the feel's good, you know it's going to sound good because it makes you play to a certain way. It makes you play better. If it feels nice to play, of course it's going to make you play better. So let's give it some F-style voicings by turning the treble and the bass up and turning the middle down. Because they have kind of scoop mids. Sounds badass. This thing is dying to lap up some pedals. I wish I had some Black Country Custom pedals in front of me right now to feed it. I suppose I've got the boost. Now let's boost the mids up so everything, EQ-wise, is on 1 o'clock, about 6.5. Bit more poke. Now let's play with the humbucker, because this will, well, with it being an all-valve amplifier, the input is really responsive to how hard you're hitting it, whether it be with an overdrive pedal or just the volume on your old guitar. And by nature, humbuckers have a bit more oomph than single coils. So, gain's still halfway up, let's lower the gain to 2. Sounds like a beautiful, clean, valve-driven, clean sound. Let's bump it up now to 3/4 of the way up. Yeah. forgot I was doing that because it sounded so damn good. When it puts a smile on your face, like I said, it makes you play better. It's not surprising me, but it sounds amazing from such a small box. And the price for that matter. So, cranked up the gain. Sounds great, a big kind of wall of saturation, but you can still hear all the notes in big chords that you play. If you wanted to really tighten up though, I'd have the gain on, I don't know, 2 o'clock, and have the boost on. So that's the gain on 2 o'clock with the boost halfway up. It's got a great kind of classic rock solo boost. But again, if you want to clean it up, just bring that volume back. Now let's turn the boost all the way up because I can. So it might be metally, it might not be. It's metally. What I think a lot of people will do as well is have the gain with the boost out as their rhythm sound and then turn on the boost with that optional FS2 I was harping on about earlier to get a lead sound. I really want to rock some Sabbath, but I'll leave that for you to come to a PMT store and play Tony Iommi till your eyes fall out of your head. I'm getting proper Iommi vibes from this, especially at the settings that I've just probably subconsciously chosen. Iommi, when it comes to a solo, rock the boost, the built-in Steelpark Black Country Customs boost. That's the best sound in the world though. Let me show you it on 1 watt. So, 15 watts. This sounds absolutely amazing at 1 watt. So you can find your tone at a full 15 watts to gig with, or even just in the studio. A great studio tool, this little amplifier with its EL84s, and then rock it down to 1 watt to silently practice in your house and not upset anyone with your badass Laney riffs. Or you can really crank it with the volume and still keep it at a reasonable-ish level. So you get a different kind of tonal characteristics when you use the master volume to get the gain as opposed to the preamp gain on the right. Like I was saying earlier, valve amps sound better when they're louder, and that is because the power stage valves, the EL84s, are getting cranked a bit more to create a bit more sonic disruption in the air, if I can even say that. And what a place to end on, sonic disruption. So to summarize, 15 watts, amazing, all tube, affordable, 12-inch speaker, 3-band EQ, 1 gain control, 1 volume, built-in amazing reverb from the Black Country Customs Secret Path Reverb, the Spring Algorithm, effects loop, external speaker output, so you can rock it with a Laney 4x12, a foot switchable boost, which is the Steelpark by Black Country Customs. This thing's absolutely amazing. You've got to try one out for yourself in a PMT store. It'll blow your mind. It does so much with having so little on the top. It puts a smile on your face, like I keep saying. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTV UK on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music related content. If you want any more information on the Laney CUB Series 12 or any CUB series for that matter, get your fine self to pmtonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding beautiful PMT stores. We are PMT House of Rock on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook. Give us a like and a follow to see pictures of this with nice filters on. I've been Dagan and I shall see you next time.